Hello, my name is Hank McKay from Sacramento, California in the United States, and I am answering the question, what can I do to improve my local watershed? I built and installed on my school's campus an aquaponics system to demonstrate a sustainable and water-wise system to produce food. This system was designed to run entirely off solar power. I designed the system, bought the materials, and tested it, and it worked beautifully. Aquaponics uses substantially less water than other agricultural methods because it combines the raising of fish with the growing of plants in water, reusing the water as it cycles through a special grow medium which takes the nutrients, puts them in the plants, and cleans out the water for reuse. At my school, George Washington Carver School of Arts and Science, there's already a robust garden which students use to learn about agricultural and different growing methods. They even harvest the food and cook them in our cooking class. My aquaponics system is a great addition to the campus garden because it demonstrates a unique way of producing food that you won't be able to find in many other places. This will be available to kids far in the future who will be able to learn from this system and learn a different way of doing things. I challenge students in Ohio to create a positive ripple effect in the environment.